Please note that improper setup or maintenance of this part could result in serious injury or death. Identify the correct tire pressure as indicated on the tire sidewall. Remove the valve cap and secure the pump to the stem. Inflate to the correct tire pressure. Securely replace the valve cap.